My favorite teacher is Mr. Fleet.
Mr. Bob.
Mrs. K. Kellum.
Jay Brewer.
I can't remember his last name. We called him Mr. Bob.
Mrs. Christina Hall.
Mrs. English, fourth grade.
Mr. Bronis was my trigonometry teacher and high school hockey coach.
Mrs. Edna Young, and she was my junior high Spanish teacher.
His name is Bob McLoon. He ultimately was my golf coach.
Every day, Mrs. English used to read to us the Judy Blume book, Super Fudge.
Mr. Bronis was really a father figure that I needed at the time.
Mrs. Christina Hall was my fourth grade teacher, and she was also my mom.
Mrs. Kellum actually became Dr. Kellum by the time I got out of high school. But she was my third grade teacher, and she was amazing.
And that is actually what got me reading. I read all of Judy Blume's books, and then I started to read every day, and that inspired me to become a writer. So thanks, Mrs. English.
I love being in Mr. Fleet's class because he made ancient history come alive. He just gave me a true love for learning and wanting to explore the world when I got out of high school.
And basically taught me how to be a good person with a strong emphasis on integrity, responsibility, and work ethic.
I was making a bad decision one time as a senior and ditching with one of my buddies. And Bob happened to see us out in the community, came up and talked to me, said he was concerned about me. But what he told me was he cared about me and his interaction and then moved forward.
You know, I look back, it wasn't as much about the content, but the best thing that Jay did is he made me, as well as my classmates, really believe in ourselves. He challenged us to do more than we thought we could do.
She was just so caring. She was always there. She always checked in on me, and she would also come to my softball games when I was playing softball in junior high.
In high school, I was always afraid of math. Kind of ironic seeing that I'm doing what I'm doing now. Mr. Bob taught me how to learn to study to overcome those things that were fearful.
I look back on that, a lot of fond memories, but that was one that was super instrumental in creating who I am today.
Those are lessons that I carry with me for my entire life and impact me to this day.
She became a principal by the time I was out of high school, and she was the first female principal that I ever knew. So she became a role model for me